the dignity, daring, and devotion of the American military is unrivaled anywhere in history and any place in the world. Every time we sing our anthem, every time its rousing chorus swells our hearts with pride, we renew the eternal bonds of loyalty to our fallen heroes. We think of the soldiers who spend their final heroic moments on distant battlefields to keep us safe at home. We remember the young Americans who never got the chance to grow old, but whose legacy will outlive us all. Americans gave their lives to carry that flag through piercing waves, blazing fires, sweltering deserts, and storms of bullets and shrapnel. We stand with you today and all days to come, remembering and grieving for America's greatest heroes. In spirit and strength, in loyalty and love, in character and courage, they were larger than life itself. They were angels sent from above, and they are now rejoined with God in the glorious kingdom of heaven. Wherever the stars and stripes fly, at our schools, our churches, town halls, firehouses, and national monuments, the names of these fallen warriors will be woven into its threads for as long as we have citizens willing to follow their example, to carry on their burden, to continue their legacy. That America's cause will never fail, and American freedom will never, ever die. And with God as our witness, we solemnly vow this majestic flag will proudly fly forever. God bless our military. God bless the memory of the fallen. God bless our Gold Star families. And God bless America.